11:30. Right now is time for the news with Roisin Hasty.